You know how this one goes. Parthord are the shaken, running with his tail between his legs. What a sad and foolish reputation. Run away and don't come back again. Some say it might take a fool who doesn't sweat danger, keeping it cool. And one who has streaked his hands with ash, wrapped tightly around them a red golden sash. And one who is touched by the great bear trunk. Accuracy to a quarter of an inch, even after a pint his mark will hit. So pour another round for Gundrick Steeltooth, master of beasts, the bush, it's true. Cults of vampires stake their claim, stopping nothing for their reign. This is where good morals come to